Now, Chad's coach, Marvin Lewis, was showing no fear this afternoon. He completed his first tandem parachute jump with the U.S. Army's Golden Knights. The coach's four-minute ride back to Earth starting at 12,500 feet. We asked Lewis before the jump why he was doing it.
I think it's something, great to do. It's in support of the Army and their mission, and bring some awareness of what they do. But I think it'll be fun also. And it was kind of like that first time you go to the amusement park and you get on that ride, and then you want to run in line and do it again. But I guess we don't get to do that today.
Bengals will host the Golden Knights to a lunch tomorrow.